lunchtime. Time to go home. What was that nightmare? Okay. I'll go pour myself some coffee. Everything's fine. What happened?
There was an earthquake. It's all unusual.
Yeah, some nonsense. Well, don't you distract me. Hello, ladies. I'll wait until 9 o'clock. Let's get this over with. Looks like Matthew's reading something. Cameron's writing poetry again. Tristan, calm down already. Stop walking around. So Evan's resting on the bed. Everything's okay. At least he's sleeping. He got transferred to isolation for that freakout earlier. I need to turn on the light. I can't see the idiot.
Peek-a-boo!
What an idiot! It's right that they locked him in there. All right, everyone's marked. Looks like it's ready. Hey, get back!
Someone's coming! No, 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 no! I don't want to be in a bag.
Phillips, are you okay?
No, no, no.
Phillips!
No, no, no.
What happened?
No, I don't want
to.
I don't want to.
He
go.
Seems off.
I don't want to go. I'm smart. I'll sit here.
Seems like the aftermath of the earthquake. I need to contact Block D. Connection. We need to try the Morse code device. Maybe it's still functional. Let's try to contact Block D. Great! Block D's responding! They ask who's calling! Thank you. There's a backup power switch in the basement. Maybe he means that one. I don't have the keys. The spares were in my locker. What is going on? You need a screwdriver to open it. I'm tired. It's already lunchtime. Time to go home. No, 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 no! Jane! Jane! Jane!
Hey!
What? Still not working. Need to inform Block D. Phillips, stop! Where did he go? He's telling me to get out of here, but the staircase is blocked. Right! There's a service elevator in the laundry room! I can use it to get to Block D! Access code lock. I need to find the code. I'll try through the ventilation.
Thank you.
To lower the elevator, I need to find this valve. To lower the elevator, I need to find this valve. I need to look for it in the store.
I'm so sorry.
Damn it, Phillips! What have you done? What the hell? Yes, this is what I need. Damn, the chain broke! Now I have to look for the chain too! Seems like Phillips has a bunch of stuff. Maybe I'll find a chain there. Good. Hope it fits.
Yeah!